How was my summer? Oh, thanks for asking. It was pretty chill. You know, I mainly just like planned for about a million different scenarios. I went to a restaurant during that like 30 hours when that was encouraged, and it was really overwhelming. And so then I came home. How was your summer? We can't wait to see you all. I want to tell you a little bit about what to do on Sunday. If you have like a mathlete or an astronaut in your life, they will tell you that the variable for change is delta. And things are really delta-ing day to day. First, if you haven't already, you should sign up for an arrival slot in campus groups. Why? So that we can give you a COVID test. Obviously. You're gonna go to Farley Fieldhouse. You're gonna get tested for COVID. The reason you wanna do that right when you arrive? Oh, they're mowing the grass for you. The reason you wanna get tested right when you arrive is probably 3 to 5 reasons. Let's cover a few. Number one, you have to keep your mask on outdoors if you haven't been tested yet. Number two, if you don't sign up for an arrival slot and then we have a bunch of people just kind of rush in randomly, it's gonna take a long time. You're gonna have to wait, and you don't wanna wait because all your people are here and it's nice out. The grass is freshly cut. And number three is if you pop the posi, you're probably gonna want some stuff with you when you go into isolation. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be pretty good.